Oh yeah. Partner's right there in the corner. He's working away. He's just starting there. Where is he? There he is. Cool sunlight shining right down the opening here. Shining right down the middle. It's kind of cool looking. Hey. Okay, so I got a stag here I could get. And I'm gonna follow it right up into here. Cause that's kind of where it's leaning. Let's get that out of the way. And then I can take this one and then take everyone in the line here. That one, that one, that one, that one, that one, all the way up to that big fir. So it looks like I'm gonna get the big fir. It's leaning heavily down the hill. There's a balsam growing right beside it there. But you can see where level is, right? Level's like right there. So it's got a big downhill lean to it. Top's broken off. And the bottom looks like it's got some defects in it. Oh, hey, look, there's the moon. Where are we here? Full moon. Cool. Okay, this should be okay. Shouldn't be too dangerous. Should be pretty easy. So let's take this one first. Okay, so my plan is to get this one here next. And yeah, there's a bunch of debris in the high side now, but I'm planning on making a high stump anyways because look at that defect down there. So I don't want to put my holding wood where that defect is because the holding wood probably wouldn't hold, right? So I'm going to put it up higher where there's some solid wood. So it doesn't matter if this is all brushed out. I'll cut it down a little bit for escape route, but yeah, I gotta get your snags as soon as it's safe to do so. For safety. Okay, let's continue on. Right on, right on. Took a log out of that. And I'll get these ones here. Like those two, they'll go full length. That one there, I have to take a log off of it. That one there, they might get something out of the butt. Top's all garbage. Yeah. Right on. Thank you. Okay, so I'll go lumen top those ones. Hey there, those two. And then I'll go get this one here. Huh. It looked pretty cool with all that bark and the those little helicopter spinny needle things, leaves or whatever. There's like hundreds of them coming down, shining in the sunlight. It's cool looking. I don't know if the camera picked it up. Yeah, I go back that one. And yeah, get this big hemlock. Well, it's two hemlocks. There's two hemlocks, and then get ready for the big fur. Woohoo! Okay, turn this thing around. There we go. Nice. A little bit of extra holding wood in the far side. I had to go back and cut up some more. But laid out quite nicely. Right on. Let's go buck that one now. Let's keep the camera rolling again. Got the sunlight here hitting the camera, so maybe if I find a shady spot. I'll find a shady spot here, so. Those are all 6.3s. 3 6.3s. I'll have to rip the first one. This is gonna be pretty heavy. I think I'd fuel up now. And then we'll work on this next hemlock here. Okay, well, here it is. Bit of a downhill lean. I think it'll probably fall right down in there. So I think I aimed it for up here, but I think it'll drop down about there. Yeah. That's a lot of stump pole. Holy moly. Yeah, laid out quite nicely. Look at that, eh? Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.